a bullet hell is going to be impractical. Don't read the chat.
I'm trying not to fall off this dragon. What happens? Maxwell also has a wife and two children, also being a day away from retirement, just like lame Mel Gibson with less hair. Wow! Holy life!
Just don't go all anti-Semitic Mel Gibson on us, because that got creepy.
How could you do this to me?